Two teams ready, they hope, to clear the final hurdle. The routes to this stage have been fascinating, but now it is Europa League final night, and the fans are beginning to pour into the stadium. It's Manchester United. They face Manchester City, and it's live right here on EA TV. And this is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now, and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is, of course, Stuart Robson. It is Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, this should be a top-class game between two excellent teams. Whoever gets control of that midfield area should win the game.
Constructed goal.
So 2-0 now.
Well, here it is again, and I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper. You have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Bruno Fernandes has it.
He's in here,
and it's in for Manchester United. They
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen. Well, no wonder Erik ten Hag's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Teammates available. Good tackle. Foden. Foden. He passes it. Vital intervention. Time whistle is sounded here in Manchester. Thank you.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then what a strike, the lovely half volley. It's so difficult to keep these down. This is a very tidy finish. Well, who would be a manager? You can just sense the frustration on Pep Guardiola's face, can't you?
And United have it back.
Just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
There were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Rodri.
It's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Ronaldo.
The replay, and just look at his reaction to the initial shot. He's so sharp, he deserves that goal.
And now we can see it officially. They have won
absolutely brilliant today.
Such a high level of competition this term, but they have been the best side, and nobody can contradict that.
Well, this is great for the players. They know how good they've been. Just a case of picking up the trophy now.
Is the next order of business. The walk up the ramp towards the Europa League trophy.
Well, you have to say it's a great achievement for the club and all these players.
For a captain, it's a moment you do not take for granted. The Europa League winners. They put so much into this campaign. And now they have their reward.
Now they can go and celebrate with their fans. They've been a big part of it. They deserve to see that come.
And now they get to enjoy the moment with the fans who have made the journey here for the final.
Well, they'll be loving this. They really have backed their team throughout this competition. They have a great bond with the players, don't they? That's lovely to see.
Yes, it is all about a shared experience. These celebrations will run long into the night. And now it's a matter of getting into the best possible position for the photographs.
Well, getting to the front is always the best idea. Several of these players have realised. And these photos will be cherished for a long time to come.